The Bucks are hoping last year's top draft choice is the ace of their future. Jameson Taillon still off to a strong start with the Pirates Class A team in Charleston, the West Virginia Power.
I guess being from like Houston, where I'm from, it's such a baseball hotbed that I started playing when I was 4 or 5. I've always been good, but never great. And then a lot of kids stalled out and just relied on talent. And my dad will always tell the story of me always kind of bugging him to go out to the park and throw with me and run with me and do all the bands with me and stuff. I just saw, kids older than me at my high school. Kyle Drabeck was a recent guy. And then, I saw how great they could be in that, if they could do it, why can't I?
Here's the 2-2. Call, strike three on the inside.
Bang, and a miss, strike three. Got him on a breaking ball.
He's going to have every bit of Nolan Ryan fastball. Breaking ball is late, quick. The kid's got some ceiling.
Taillon was the second overall pick, and the Pirates gave him a $6.5 million signing bonus, the largest in franchise history.
Don't even remember it because I had so much adrenaline and I was sweating so much, but I really thought I was going to Baltimore on that day, and Neil Huntington called me on the day of the draft like 30 minutes before and said they were going to take me, and I was just, I didn't say anything. He kind of said, "Are you excited?" And I was like, "Oh, yeah, I'm super excited." But I had a big party of coaches and friends and trainers at my house, and I didn't tell them, and I let them watch it on the TV, but I kind of knew what was going to happen. They're kind of preaching ground balls, and in high school it's tough because you kind of want to strike everyone out, you want to impress everybody. And then the defense isn't that consistent. Here, not only are they consistent, but they'll help you out of a lot of situations too. The coaches, they're accessible, they're fun, they're gonna teach you. They're real hands-on. They talk to you. They're not gonna stand back and kind of just let you do your thing.
He's not a prima donna, I can tell you that. He comes to the ballpark. He's here before everybody else. He's the last one to leave. The rest of the players love him to death. He's a really good fit.